Amiga. Okay, look. As you can probably tell by my voice, I have a cold because I was stupid and idiotic. There, are you happy, mother?
Yes, back to my story.
I've been wanting to meet Ruskin Bond for a long time now. And if I count the number of times I have said please to my parents, I might reach a million. Fortunately, this time they agreed to do so. Ruskin Bond lives in Ivy Cottage, Missouri, London. And since today was a Saturday, I searched the internet about it, if it was possible to meet him today, and turns out that he goes to this place called Cambridge Book Depot from 3:30 to 4:30 in the afternoon. I've known his books because in my literature book, many of his stories are written there, like Harold R. Hornbill and many others. Ruskin Bond believes, and I quote, that an author should be able to write anywhere. Ruskin Bond's books are famous for heartwarming characters and picturesque descriptions for nature and the beautiful Indian countryside. Here's a fun fact. Did you know Ruskin Bond's favorite book is the Oxford Dictionary? Who knew? Okay, so I just found out something. Ruskin Bond wanted to be a tap dancer when he was young. Who knew? Well, it's strange, but yet completely understandable because tap dancing is really nice. I like the sound of the shoes. This is usually how it sounds with my mother. Like, it goes in regularly and it comes out the other way, like you saw. I searched the internet for a few Ruskin Bond's facts because the car ride was really long and really boring. Did you know he did most of his schooling from Bishop Cotton School, Shimla, and his first novel was The Room on the Roof, and it was just published when he was just 21 years old. That's young.
Wow, look at those houses. The architecture is so nice. I want to live in them, honestly, you know. Okay, so I don't know why it took me a lot of while to understand that we have already entered Missouri, because at the time I thought it was still a long way to go, but now looking down, seeing the Dehradun Valley, it was kind of obvious to know that we had entered Missouri already. I don't know why I was so dumb at the time. Is that a haunted house in the right? Whoa. Okay, I admit, we have not reached Missouri yet. As it says on the billboard, Missouri 2 kilometers. So, yeah, not officially, but yeah, you could say the outskirts of Missouri, yeah.
I'm off.
Ruskin's stories is like The Blue Umbrella and Susanna's Seven Husbands have also been adopted to Bollywood films. The Hindi film Junoon is based on Bond's historic novella A Flight of Pigeons. His favorite and the first book he read in his childhood was Alice in Wonderland and Other Tall Tales. So we are now in the famous Mall Road, and oh, there's the Picture Palace. Nice. Oh, and there's this ticket cutter thingy. I don't know what it is, but I think they're cutting tickets to enter the Mall Road. Maybe, I have no idea. My God, that smell! Like, there are so many cafes and restaurants here. My God, the smell of the food is so. I have no idea what word should I use. Hungrylicious? Delicious, yes. The smell of the food is delicious. Oh, Baskin and Robbins, my favorite ice cream store. They have really nice ice cream.
So, aaj main Aditya ko leke ja rahi hoon. Aaj hum ja rahe hain Mall Road mein aur
Is it just me or does walking uphill a mountain 2 kilometers seems like 4? Because like no matter how much faster I walk, it there's always more to walk.
So now Ruskin Bond jo hai wo Cambridge mein aata hai 3:30 to 4:30 aur abhi hum ja rahe hain dekhte hain ki Ruskin Bond ka humko bhi milta hai autograph. लग रहा है 2 किलोमीटर नहीं, कम से कम 4-5 किलोमीटर चल चुकी हूँ मैं और बहुत थकी हूँ. अभी तक मेरे को कैम्ब्रिज कैफे दिखा तो है नहीं, अभी देख रही हूँ कि कहीं मिलता है या नहीं मिलता है कैम्ब्रिज कैफे.
We've reached, yay! So when I got there, in the shop, I mean, I waited. And I waited, and I waited, he never came. Turns out he does not come anymore because of COVID-19. But it was fine, honestly, because like now I get to finally be like in the same store as Ruskin Bond, and that is honestly good enough for me. But still not good enough, I guess. But I can like buy a book here or two. Wow, there must be a million, trillion, zillion. What's more than a trillion? Yes, quadrimillion books, I guess, maybe here. Whoa, so many books. I might buy the entire shop, but my mother won't allow.
क्या कहते हैं घर पे भी आईवी जो कॉटेज है उनका वहाँ भी मतलब जैसे उनको गेटकीपर को है ना बोलो कि बस साइन करके देते नहीं देंगे वो है ना आई थिंक.
That depends.
अच्छा ओके.
He's not working, not sleeping.
Okay, yes.
Or he's in that mood.
हाँ ये भी है.
Well, I ended up buying 3 things. a diary with a lock, a Ruskin Bond's book, obviously, called Roads to Missouri, because, well, obviously, because like we went from Missouri, we were on the road, yeah, it's obvious, and a calligraphy set, because why not? It looked pretty, I bought it, why not?
हमें पता ही नहीं था कि बताओ रस्किन बॉन्ड का है ना.
नहीं आता था दो तीन साल. आप इधर कहाँ पे हो? मसूरी से ही हो ना?
हाँ मसूरी में तो गांव से आई हूँ, मसूरी रहती
हूँ. अच्छा यहीं
पे. तो ये बंदूक क्या ले सकते थे वो तुमने? ये देखो यहाँ पे बंदूक थी.
Ruskin Bond said, and I quote, "Life is fleeting, so no one should seize the moment and get as much as true enjoyment out of living, out of friendships, loving relationships, out of things that give you pleasure, whether it is books or films or any form of mentally stimulating satisfaction." Okay, well, see you next time.